友人の剣をくれ。
It's your boy Toxii, and today you are watching the first premiere of the TTVI series. Everyone, welcome Lena Axios. She is our first guest, and this will be a digital interview. Unfortunately, we couldn't hop on a call, but yeah, she has answered all the questions through text, and I will be reading them out. So I hope everyone understands. But yeah, the rest of the interviews will be on a call. So just letting you know. Anyways, guys, let's hop right into it. Hope you enjoy. What's up, guys? Toxii here. Back with another premiere. I actually didn't premiere yesterday, but thanks to everyone who's here watching this right now. If you're at the premiere right now, or if you're watching this after, thanks for watching. So far, it's gonna get better, but yeah. This is the interview with Lena Axios I done, and she's obviously answered the questions through text, like I said. So I'm just going to read them all out for you here right now. Before we get into it, don't forget, we've got spooks tomorrow. So, we've got spooks on Tuesday. Spooks on Tuesday, and then Expert Harvey soon after that. Like, probably 2 days after. But yeah, so this is the interview with Lena I done. And we're going to go into it right now. I'll show you all the questions that you have actually suggested to me. Loads of you have messaged me the questions on Discord, and I've asked her all of them. She's answered all of them. So yeah, let's get into it. But here are the questions I asked her. I'll read them out right now. So I asked her this question personally. I asked her, who's her favourite character and why, and who does she mean? And here's her response. So she said her favourite character overall is Tracer. She just likes her spunk, and the added bonus to her is her real name is Lena as well. So that's actually pretty cool, because obviously the person we're interviewing is called Lena. And her favourite character to play is Moira, so basically Moira is her main. She can get away with so much playing her. So yeah, that was her response to that question. Nightmare, one of my subscribers, asked me to ask this question as well, but I don't know, it's just that was my personal question, but anyway. So obviously if she plays Moira, had to ask this question, what's her favourite skin? And this was her response right here. So she doesn't really have a favourite for Moira. And I agree, her skins are all crap, but yeah, that's her response to that question. For the next question, I asked her what skins would she like to see in the Winter Wonderland event, and this was her response. So she would like to see a Holiday Moira skin, and maybe a Zarya skin. Also, don't mind the anime my logo bit, that was just me asking her for her channel logo so I can include it into this video and the channel trailer. So yeah, no, sorry, the series trailer, but yeah, don't mind that. And the next question I asked her if she's getting Overwatch 2, and she responded with this. She said, probably yeah, and she said she played at BlizzCon 19 and had a lot of fun, so she played it already. Hold up. I'm sorry about that moment, but she is really lucky to play that before it came out. Anyway, let's move on to the final questions. So I asked her who she thinks is the best character in Overwatch, and she replied with something that is very true that you can't agree on. guys, you gotta agree with that. Like, that's just so true. Anyway, last question. Obviously, after asking who is the best Overwatch character, I had to ask who she thinks is the worst, and she replied with something very true. I mean, whoever disagrees with this is just weird. No, I'm joking. Everyone has their own opinion, so. But I agree with Lena. I think Bastion is the or Trashion is the worst character in Overwatch. But yeah. Also, I've never thought of a nickname for Bastion, but that's his new name, Trashion. So yeah, everyone who's made it this far in the premiere or video, wherever where you're watching it, spam and chat Trashion. But yeah guys, that is the interview with Lena Axios finished. I am so glad she replied to all them questions, and I'm glad that she was my first guest on my new series, TTVI. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. But before you click off this video or premiere, whatever way you're watching it, we've got one more little announcement to make. So yeah, spam W right now because this announcement is big as well. Ladies and gentlemen, we got more people in this series. Roll the clip. What? Yes guys, three more guests on the TTVI series, X-Fantasy, DY1 for Endgaming, and Zenthan Hyper will all be appearing on the series real soon. I can't give you a specific date, unfortunately, because I'm busy with Spooks and Expert Harvey, but you know, they will be on either next week or the week after. That's all I can give you, like that's the specific details I can give you right now. But yeah, Spooks tomorrow everyone, but before you go, I'm gonna leave Lena's socials on screen right now, so you can go drop a follow. Obviously go follow her Twitch, cause that's where she's streaming all the time. But yeah, thank you Lena for coming out and answering these questions for me and everyone else. And loads of questions for Lena were like from my subscribers. Some of them I personally asked her, some of them were my subscribers, but yeah. Thank you everyone for coming out, and see you next premiere, which will be tomorrow. Zenthan Spooks, everyone. Spam W right now, before you go. So yes, bye everyone. But I'm not ending it like this, let's add the outro right now. Yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed, and until next video, see you guys later. They call me Big Squeak Ho, bitches know my steel up, getting fucking money, man.